Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Conan Exiles. And on tonight's episode, I am playing with Bushido Bull. And he's having some issues, guys. He's having some issues getting into the game. He's been sitting there trying to plug away and get in here as much as possible. But unfortunately, since the last patch, it just hasn't quite let him do it. So hopefully he'll be able to get in here pretty quickly, and we'll be able to continue that. But until he does, I'm going to continue in on this world that I have created on mine. Now, it is a very, very fast world. It is a world where when you kill something, when you loot something, when you harvest something, you get 10 of every item, and then you get some bonus items on top of that. So I have seen it where I get 10 from every swing, and I have seen it where I get 100 out of every swing. And some of you guys may be thinking, well, like, that's a little severe. It's going to take a little bit of the fun out of it. Well, to be honest, guys, the truth is, a lot of what you do in this game does kind of get a little repetitive, in the sense that when you go from one server to the next server to the next server, there is a lot of doing the same thing until you find that right server for you. Also, when the servers shut down or they do a patch and somebody has to do a complete wipe, you lose all that progress that you had gained. So you're doing again and again and again the same stuff, not in the sense that you're harvesting again and again, but you're actually going through level 1 through level 15 again and again. And I've already done that, I think, a total of like 6 or 7 times. And so I wanted to kind of see some of the higher end stuff without having to plug away and hope that I could get through it before the next patch kind of came in and kind of undercut me all over again. So that is what we're doing here. And one of the things that I'm kind of saving up for right now is the well. I've never built a well before, and I'm kind of curious as to how that would work. One of the patches that recently just got put into place changed these rhinos to the extent that now when they attack you, they knock you down. So you not only have to defend against them really just kicking your butt in the first place, but you also have to defend against them knocking you down and then just running all over you when they do it. So the best thing that I found is to try to keep yourself on the side of them. But you'll see right there, he knocked me down, and then he's gonna sit there and ward me, and then he'll knock me down again. Now, the knocking down doesn't do too much damage, as you can see, but that gorging, man, that gorging is rough. But you get a lot of experience from killing these guys. You get a lot of, that thick hide. Well, I shouldn't say a lot. It's just going to depend on how you have your settings on and what server you're on with that. But I've been killing these guys, and that thick hide is pretty nice. And I know it's going to be useful at something in the future. I haven't quite got to that stage where I need it. It's not one of those things where you can really power level through a lot of these stages. Like, you got to have bricks, and you got to have iron, and you got to create those iron bars. And to be able to do that, you need a furnace. I'm getting attacked by a spider, so let's put on our shield. One of the things that I have noticed is, in the past, it used to give you a durability of what your shields were when they were getting damaged, and now I can have my shield out the whole time taking hits, and it shows that it's 100% on durability, until it's not, until it's actually 0% on its durability. Thinking that's a bug, maybe something to do with the programming. I'm hoping it's a bug, because it's fairly annoying. Again, little details, little luxuries that I guess a lot of us gamers kind of tend to take for granted, and then when we don't have them anymore, we're like, hey, what happened with that, right? Like, where's my menu for creating this or creating that? So yeah, I definitely want to see some of that stuff put back in the game, or at least refined to where it's not such a big problem anymore. But there we go. Let's block that. Or maybe what it is you're only able to block so many of the spider's attacks before it completely and totally destroys your shield in one hit. And that's just going to roll all the way down the hill, isn't it? Alright, we're going to go down after it. Why not, guys? It's rolling. It's like a weird little crab shaped little thing. Hopefully we get something good out of it. We got some stone out of that. It's not too bad. And we got the silk. Now, silk is used in the next tier of clothing, and I thought, you know, I'd just go ahead and skip that and move on to, like, the iron stuff, but the iron is taking so long to get. Where are you at, spider? I hear you. I hear you out here somewhere. Yeah, the iron is taking so long to get that I think we might just upgrade to the next tier of the clothing just in the meantime. Oh, of course, my pick broke because I wasn't watching what I was doing. We're going to do it with an axe. Come on. You think you can take me? I'll take you with an axe, dude. Now, I did make myself a knife, because one of the ideas that we had is maybe the knife would give you the ability to skin the animals and get more pelts from them, get more hides from them. I tried it out. It didn't seem to work. In fact, it seemed to give me more meat than anything else. So that could be another technique for getting meat. It could have just been a coincidence. Sometimes when you mine something or when you harvest from an animal, you get a lot of meat. Other times you get a lot of hide, and it, you know, you're using the same weapon each time. So I guess there could be a little bit of you know, random factor to that. But I don't know. What about you, Bushido? What do you think, man?
I'm sorry?
As far as harvesting from an animal. I used a dagger, and I'm not sure if, you know, in the future there's going to be a weapon, because obviously a dagger didn't do it. A dagger didn't seem to make any difference whatsoever on how much not the pelts, but hides that I got out of it.
I was under the impression that that's what you would get, more hides.
That's what I thought too, but yeah, it definitely did not seem to work out that way.
Yeah, when it comes to the food, just give yourself enough that you can eat until you get down just a few, then go out and get some more. Because they just rot so freaking fast.
It does seem, yeah, I even lowered ours down on this server so that it doesn't rot as fast. And yeah, I don't notice it appearing in my inventory nearly as much as some of these others. Ah, he got away. He's too fast. The gazelle. But yeah, it is kind of annoying to sit there and make the meat. And especially when you get so much of it. It would be another story if you only got like one or two pieces here and there. You went back to your campfire, you made it, you almost ate it instantly, or maybe you had like one or two pieces on you. But you seem to get, you know, five or six pieces of meat off of every mob. And yeah, even with the settings down lower. Holy crap, what's going on there? Jeez. This ostrich, man. Oof. He's getting some good hits in, man. That dude was getting some licks. Yeah, even with the settings on low for your items, where you can only get one or two per, you still get more meat than you know what to do with. And I can't move, so we're gonna have to drop some of this meat down while we're getting hit, so that I can actually move towards the mob. And you guys will see my my shield break here in a second.
I was just gonna say they can see your Pikachu.
Wow, that shield lasted a lot longer than I think I've ever seen it last. Okay, let's actually repair that up, because look how much damage that took. Stone dagger? I guess we'll repair the stone dagger. I'm not really using it anymore. It didn't seem to do all that well for me.
Try it in the tree, see what happens.
Oh, that's actually a pretty interesting idea. We could do that.
I would get just bark, maybe.
Getting beat by an ostrich at the moment, so... wait on that one.
Excuse me, ostrich. I gotta scrape this bark.
I'm busy, ostrich.
Can you hold on just a moment? Then you can kill me later?
Aw, he can't kill me. He can just annoy me. So much meat. Little luxuries, but if I was asking for something on the game, just a little tiny luxury, I would actually suggest making it where I can stop myself from picking up certain items. So if they're dropping a lot of the meat on the server that I'm on and I don't want to pick up a lot of meat, I want to be able to block meat from coming into my inventory when I'm harvesting. Or if I am killing creatures and I'm constantly swinging at different places, I would actually be able to block, say, bark from coming in. Nope, that just got me wood when I did the...
Wood, did hear that, dagger. Guys? You got wood.
You got wood, guys. Got milk? That's something you don't get in this game yet. There's no farming.
There's a swizzle stick?
Yeah, there's no farming of animals like that. No cows.
Okay. I'm up to the Conan Exile login, where it says play online and stuff. Successfully made it. What's the Barbarian Edition?
That is a special edition that they came out with, so that you'll get extra things such as... Let me go ahead and put these in the back. Let's see if we get tar off of the other ones a little quicker. I don't think we did. I think the thick leather we didn't get any tar off of.
Okay, I'm up to the server select. Crap, that shit just loaded quickly too.
That's good that you're finally getting back in though.
And there's my server. I think that's my server.
The old server? It's back up?
I think so.
Give it a shot if it is. It's about time. They took their sweet little time getting that thing back up and running.
Let's see. Let's see.
I should make another tannery just because this thing's so slow.
People are griping about the probably the water skins going, hey, we can't drink.
Oh, no, it's working out. Again. Yeah, they got that fixed. It's definitely working now.
It acts like it's going to work.
I hope it does, man. We'll get you back in there and get another video going over there on that server. Because we're making some progress over there, man. I really want to see that continue.
Oh, this is the other one that made up of the glyph.
The what?
The official server 64.
Oh, it's not the same one that you're on earlier?
No. Okay, but at least I got it here. Let me go down to the list. See him? No, he's butt naked. Where is he? Oh.
You guys butt naked? Let's get some wood in there. What can we make? We'll craft 9. Oof, that's not very much, that's for sure. What do we got? Well, we already got 90, 70 in there and 116 of the other ones. Still can't make steel. I wonder what I need. Steel bars. I wonder how you make steel bars. Let's go down. What if we throw random stuff in here, like... You think it's just a different type of mineral? You know, steel? You think they're going to go that route?
You go from iron to steel, you add things like carbon and stuff, so maybe coal?
Oh, you're right. I bet you're right on that one. Let's actually go test that little theory out. We got coal and we got iron right next to us. I bet you're right, man. I should have been doing that the whole time.
But doesn't it tell you what the recipe is?
No. No, because you have to go into your what do you call it, you know, the forge, and you got to put the stuff in there. When you put the stuff in there, it makes it.
Yeah, but then when you say, I want to make this, it says you need this in there.
Now, you just throw it in there, like you throw rocks in there, you make bricks. If you throw iron in there, it makes iron ore, or iron bars. Let's see, I might have to drop something here. Let's drop these. Still didn't level.
Whoa! Enough. 1/3 of my life jumping off that cliff.
Oh, because you got in?
Yeah. He's butt naked. He was fine before. So I gotta start him over. The structure I was working on is okay.
Yeah, we'll be joining Bushido over on his server in just a little bit, guys. We're going to finish this video off over here and then switch over there. There we go. Let's see if this works. Coal, and iron ore. No, but it definitely goes by faster if you put coal in there. Speeds things up.
Oh, so it gets hotter.
Yeah, bones don't seem to make any difference. Ichor doesn't make any difference. Shaped woods don't make any difference. Alright, so coal was not the missing ingredient in that. Yeah.
Maybe take iron and then mix it with something else.
Yeah, well, what, though? Like, all I have right now is iron and brick. Those are the only two things that I can make anything out of. Now, if there's another ore out there I haven't discovered yet, that would definitely make sense. But until I discover that ore, there's not much for me to do. Stone brick. About stone foundation. Stone gateway. So I could do some of those. Reinforced stone. Hardened brick. What do you think you have to do to get a hardened brick?
I think that's what you get when you put stone in the furnace and you cook it.
Again?
I think so. Is it say brick or just hardened brick?
It says hardened brick.
No, the one you've done already.
It just says brick. And if you put brick back in there, it doesn't do anything. Yeah, so if I turn that on... Yeah, it's not going to do anything. So, this is not how you make hardened brick. Do I have all the crafting tables that I possibly can have? That is the question. I don't believe there are any other ones. No? Yeah, there are no other ones on there.
Holy crap, somebody deforested this plot of land here.
Alright, we just made a antelope trophy's head, so we're gonna put that up on the wall. Iron pan.
You've got to do that, haven't you?
Well, you know, you got it. You gotta show it off, let some people see it.
Alright.
Explosive jar. Holy crap, we can have explosive jars we can put down.
Booby traps, sounds like.
Reinforced stone ceiling. A sandstorm breathing mask. We'll need leather and steel bars. Well, we can do the iron bars, but nothing more. Let's do 10 of these. Let's try those out. Stone brickway. Alright, where are we gonna put this guy? Oh, let's do it over the tanner. That makes sense. We'll add some lights to it later on. Make it look really, really nice.
People with this server.
What's that?
Shield.
So when you destroy a wall, I guess if you have a wall on top, it destroys the second wall on top of that too.
Oh yeah, I did that. A wall that was destroyed, a foundation destroyed the wall.
That is definitely something to consider before putting something down. Let's see, stone foundation, sandstone fence. Ah, we can make a chair. Let's go ahead and make a chair. Never made one of those. Can we make a table? We can make a table. Yep. We can make a round table. Let's make a round table. What about carpet? We need plant fibers to make some carpet. There we go. Stone brick foundation. We need iron reinforced bar. Wow, I used a lot of iron reinforce for those little iron ingot things to make those walls. That's a crazy amount. So let's get some going on up here. We'll make as much as we possibly can. Craft all of that. Put this back on. And we need 300 tar, and that thing's still going. I've been working on tar for like 4 videos.
I have no idea where to get it.
You get it from the tannery. You put regular skins in there, and you put bark. And it seems like the combination of the two, for some reason, makes tar. You get tar out of, I guess, the skids. I don't know. I don't know what their concept is on that one, but I'll take it. I need it. I just wish I could make more of it. It makes one, like, every 10 pieces. And I need 300. So, I have tons and tons of, leather in there right now. Or not leather, but, oh my god, that broke already? That was really quick. Yeah, put as much as I possibly can in there. Come on, give me more bark. More bark. So yeah, there's different weapons in this game that you use, such as the pickaxe on the tree, something I didn't know of when it first came in, and that will give you bark every so often. Now, if you use the axe on the trees, you will get wood as well as sticks. Now, you might be thinking, why do you need sticks? Well, there are some recipes that require sticks, but more than that, you can use it as a fuel supply. So you can use the logs where you need logs, and you can use the sticks where you really don't need anything else. It sounds like there's something behind me. Yep. Come on, pull up my weapon. Pull up my weapon, dude. Oh, I'm carrying too much, and I can't swing. What the crap?
That always the luck.
All right, put up your dukes. You're gonna die here in a second, my friend. Draw. Can I move now? Why can't I swing with this thing? Why can't I swing at all?
Check your stamina.
It's full. It's always full on the server.
Probably because of lag.
I think he crippled me, actually. I'm gonna die. I'm definitely gonna die here.
Don't die!
I can't swing anything. This game is so buggy. I'm still hitting the button to swing right now, guys. By the way, it's still not letting me. Come on, run. Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to jump sideways. Jump. Jump. Oh, man. 4 feet away from my house. Well, at least he's going to kill that animal for me. After you... No? Are they going to... Yeah, they killed it.
I will feast upon you.
Ooh, they have conversation text now. That is interesting. Come on. You can send me back to my house. Maybe. Might not even send me back to my house. Come on. Let me in. Where are we at? There's my house. Okay, good. I need to make a bed. That's the very first thing we're going to do. We're going to make a bed. Oh, man. I can't believe I died out there. Okay, where is the bed? Bed. We need hide. I guess I'll take a little bit of hide out of the tannery. I need 20 of them. So let's go ahead and snag one of these. We'll do a bed right here. I got a chair as well, okay, so that's done. Let's put the tan or the hides back inside. Can I move? No, I still cannot move. Let's grab that. There. What else do I got? Nothing to put in there, but can I reach that? Come on, let me reach it. Nope, doesn't seem to want to let me reach it. Okay, so we'll put something in here really quick. We'll put some wood. Now we can move. Okay, what are we going to put down? We're going to put down our bed. Going to put down our bed, and we're going to put down a chair. The question is, where do we want it? Yeah, this is a good spot. Okay. Now, if you want to turn this, if you want to turn it some other way than what you have, you can use the scroll wheel on the mouse. I do not know of a way to do it for the Xbox 360 controller yet. Sometimes you have to use the mouse in this game, guys, so hopefully you have both next to you. So there's my spawn point. I do believe the bed lasts for forever, but again, I could be wrong on that as well. I have seen it last at least 4 or 5 deaths without having any problem. Let's put a chair right there. Can we use it? Oh, check it out. We can use a chair, dude. You can actually sit down in it.
Yep.
It looks like your guy is contemplating his existence as Conan the Barbarian.
You can eventually get a throne.
He's the thinking man. You can get a throne as well?
Yep.
Okay, so they're still making more stuff in there.
Let's go. How am I missing this rock when I'm standing right on it?
That is this is kind of interesting. I like it. I do like that quite a bit. Okay, how you guys doing in here? Not really all that great. Let's take out that. We're going to have to put some bark in here. Turn it back on. Okay, so I got quite a bit of leather. Let's go ahead and take some of that leather out. Thick leather as well. Nothing else to put in here other than maybe wood. There we go. Now we can move. What about in here? What do you guys need? You need sticks. And you said bones were used for arrows, right? That's the only thing you've seen them?
I know it takes arrows. I don't know what else it takes for arrows, but probably steel or iron or something.
And wood, right?
Yep.
Wood.
Flint arrowheads. No, there's the first one. You can eventually get fire arrow. See, someone have them on a video once.
I did see the fire arrows in there. I haven't, haven't tried to make any of that yet. I haven't really needed to, because I haven't been using the arrows at all. I've been using my sucky kind of stone sword. But I could definitely upgrade it. The problem with upgrading is then you have to repair it, and when you repair it, you're using those materials. And iron, even though that it's somewhat common, is still very labor intensive. And I got a table. I forgot I had a table, guys. We're gonna put down a table. Let's see, where are we going to put it? Let's put it right there. What are we going to put on our table? Anything? No, not for now. It's just going to be a table. We could sit there and we can contemplate why our table is so far away from our chair and how we wish we had food on it, but we're not gonna. We don't have that stuff. We don't have the luxury of waiting around for a guy to think about those things. How are you doing in here? You're still making iron. We definitely can make some more of that stuff upstairs if I need to later. Let's see. Can we repair some of this stuff? Do we have enough? Plant fibers. We're down to 2 plant fibers. I'm guessing that's not enough to repair this thing. Where is my... Yep, we're out. Okay, let's look at the other crate. I think we had a little bit left in here, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, just 100. We're gonna have to repair that pretty soon or go back and get some more. Okay, let's put those on. We'll finish up the shoes. Now let's look at our recipes. What can we use for leather? Can we actually make something of decent quality now? Well, we could make silk. So let's go ahead and do that. 75 of those. Let's actually look at our recipes. I want to see if maybe we can make some better armor. Yeah, we'll see, here it is right here. I just never learned it. So let's go ahead and unlock our new armor. We're going to make some better stuff. And we're going to make some arrows. Ironhead arrows. Sure, why not? And then firebolt arrows. As well as some of the razor bolts. Ah, and there's a steel pickaxe. So let's go with the steel pickaxe. Ah, wall lantern. That's cool. Medium harness. This is opening up all sorts of stuff just because we opened up that armor that we skipped over. All right, so now we got some armor. Where do we make... Oh, we have to make it on that table, don't we? What do we need? Medium harness. So we need leather, which we got. So let's go ahead and put our leather on the crafting table. So we need leather, and we need iron bars. And thankfully, we have quite a few of them just sitting over here waiting. In fact, let's turn that off because it's not making anything. Let's do iron bars. Oh, yeah. Give me some medium tassel pants and a hat. Beautiful. Okay, let's put these in. Using a lot of my iron. How much did he use? 30, 24, 15? Jeez. Not very much on the leather, though. That didn't take too long. Okay, let's put that sucker on. See what these look like. Can I not wear them? Ooh, I don't know about the dress. I mean, his hat looks pretty cool, but the kilt is more of a, you know, it stands out too much on the side. It's too stiff.
Very I just much. Made gruel.
You just made what?
Gruel.
That's kind of cool. You're gonna use that for your thrall when you finally get one, right?
What makes Ted gruel?
One makes what?
Had to grow made for plant seeds that have been ground into a paste and mixed with water. This thin and watery gruel is probably not enough to sustain an active adventurer for slaves, however it serves.
Heavy pauldrons. Ooh, yes, please. And that's all I can unlock. I guess I can do the medium boots and the gauntlets. Oh, what do you need for heavy armor?
Okay. What happens if I remove the bracelet?
Thick leather. Ah, you die. You die instantly.
Oh.
Yes, I wouldn't suggest doing that unless you're ready to quit the game.
Oh, that's probably to erase your character to start over.
No, there's another option for that too. So I'm not... I mean, if you die by taking your thing off, I think you just respawn. But, oh. Still, like, I wouldn't do it unless you're...
So someone's chasing down with PvP, and there's 10 of them, and one of you, and you just take it off and say, ah!
Even then, because, I mean, you lose, if all your stuff is still on your body. So I'm not quite sure why you would do it. Ooh, I like the way that looks on the inside. That's actually really nice. All right, let's get rid of some of these walls. We'll put too long.
See if it's up. Hey, it's back up.
Was that your server?
Savage Land.
Nice. We'll definitely make some videos over there.
Sorry, guys.
Right in your ear.
My own horn here.
Yeah, that whole upgrade option not working. Not working. Come on. How long does it take to make tar? It's gonna be like a month long episode of making tar, guys. Just making tar. Okay, so we got silk. What do we need to make silk with? Anything? Flint arrowheads, so we could make some flint arrowheads if we had any of that. Horn. We need some sticks. Let's go ahead and get some sticks. There's tons of sticks out here. Grab some of those. There were tons of them out here. We haven't got out here in a while. There we go. If we can grab some of these. Yeah, that's what we want. We'll make a horn. Now, I think the horn is what you put inside your house or your guild hall or your clan hall to allow other people to know that you're about to get attacked.
Pending connection failure. Cannot connect to the server. Match you're trying to join is running an incompatible version of the game. Please try upgrading your game version.
Maybe your game version is upgraded and his isn't. You think or no?
Outdated clay.
It's not quite fitting on there like I would like it to. Here we go, right there. Woo! Need help, guys. I need help. Let's see. Interact, nope. Cancel, dismantle. Interact with me, baby.
How do I upgrade my thing?
This horn, man. This is a little weird.
Oh, now it's not responding.
You're having some issues over there, man.
The server.
Large recipes. Still don't have enough for all that. Well, guys, I think we're going to go ahead and end the episode here. On the next episode, we will be making some more things. Oh, we got an ale keg. We got to make that. We got to make that before we head out. What are we going to put that real quick? B. Let's put that down here. Actually, let's spin it around. Make sure we have... Yeah, there's the keg. Or the tap. Right there. Can we fill it up? Interact, cancel. So it doesn't do anything yet, but hopefully we can fill that up. Because that's what the description says on there when you look at it. When you make it, it says it's used for holding wine. A kale for storing ale. So if you can store ale in it, then there must be a recipe to make ale. And if you can make ale, I definitely am going to be doing that. A scroll made from a flattened reed stock. And that papyrus, huh? We got so many things to mess around with that I definitely want to be doing that. As always, guys, I'm AC Gamer, and we will definitely catch you next time.
Baby.
Hey guys, and welcome to the disembodied voice of AC Gamer. We are definitely going to be doing a lot more series in the future, but here are a few of them that you guys might find interesting. Of course, you're more than welcome to check them out. I would love to hear your comments. Again, if you do enjoy these videos, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. It's definitely the indicator that I use to tell if you guys want to see more videos like that, of that particular game style, of that series in the long run. So when you guys leave comments down, it helps me decide whether we should keep doing it, as well as whether you want to see games like that in the future. And here are a few of them right here. I kind of picked out a few of different genres. We will be doing spotlights for other YouTubers in the future. So if you want to get a little shout out, definitely let me know. If you group with me, chances are you will get a shout out in here eventually. But for now, these are just four series that I have that I feel like could use a little bit more attention and that you guys might actually enjoy as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we will definitely catch you all next time.